Hi, how is everyone? Today we're going to have noodles. I'm going to sprinkle a bit of tortilla strips. I hope everyone had a nice day. Me was good. I'm sorry for that outburst. Sometimes I try to do quiet ones where I try not to talk too much. Sometimes quietness makes me trippy. goes the splash on the keyboard. And I have some cleaning to do. So for those of you who probably already know, I use a laptop to record my videos. I don't use a camera. Jeez. I think my last No Talking Total Silence video was the peanut M&Ms. That one turned out so well. And it did well. It did well for me. It did well too because I think people like, well, I think a lot of people like No Talking videos. And I think the thumbnail on that one came out pretty well. So, you know, it was attractive and people clicked on it and watched it. So that was my last No Talking video. I don't remember doing one since that one. I guess I have to be in a certain mood to, do a No Talking video. I either get really trippy or I start laughing. So we're either going to be bringing out some lens wipes or a computer cloth to clean off the screen or keyboard. The screen and keyboard. I know a lot of people don't like to leave too much broth in their noodles. But I think it makes a great ASMR if you like slurping. And what was I gonna say? Mm. When I make noodles, I follow directions. It calls for 2 whole cups of water. That's a lot of broth. Maybe it's like that, so too much the sodium doesn't, you know, clog up your system. All that water kind of. It swim around in there better. Well, this is day 2 from last night. And have a good day. Well, the day is over, but have a good night and have a good rest. And see you next time. Thanks for watching my video. And yeah. Peace out. Peace out, lovelies. Peace out, lovelies. Lovelies, 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 lovelies.